Okay, you're miking the guitar using one mic. You want to put it between halfway from the guitar and halfway to the vocalist's mouth. So in this range area here. And you can put it on omnidirectional, depending on the mic you have. And you get an all around sound. I think so. That's just another technique. I think a lot of folk artists in the 60s used this. They just would use the one mic and put it in that situation. So give that a shot.